Hello students, welcome you all in my distance learning class of standard 4 maths. I hope you all well and healthy. So students, today we will see exercise 2.6 question A, find the difference. Number 1, you can see here 41,988 minus 10,942. So first of all we will count ones place. 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. Tens place. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. 100 place. 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. 1000 place. 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. 10,000 place. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. So finally our answer is 31,046. Otherwise, we can say 31,046. Now, number 2, 89,462 minus 27,220. So, let's count ones place. 2 minus 0 is equal to 2. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. So finally our answer is 62,242. Now number 3. 1st of all we will count 7 minus 2 ones place. So 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. Now 1000 place 2 minus 7 is not possible. So we will borrow from the 10,000 place. You can cut here 8 and we will write here 7 and here we will get 12. Now 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. And finally, 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. So finally, our answer is 15,115. So students, in the same way, you can practice this remaining sum. Otherwise, you can see answer here. Question B, we will see in the next video. So students, here we are going to complete today's work. We will meet in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep growing.